Have you ever sent an email to a company and gotten an email immediately confirming they received your request? That is usually an autoresponder. Autoresponders are great for notifying customers that you received their service request, and they're great for setting expectations about how quickly you'll be able to respond. To create an autoresponse rule for cases, we just need to go through a few steps. First, I'm going to navigate to Setup in the upper right. Then I'm going to go down to Build and Customize. I'm going to find Cases. And Case Autoresponse Rules right here. Now to create a new rule, I just have to select New. And I need a rule name. You'll also see there's an active window here. I'm not going to select that yet until I create the rule. So let's say, for example, I'd like to create an autoresponse rule so that when someone emails our service department, they get an automatic response confirming that we received their request. So I'm going to call it email confirmation rule. Hit save. And then I need to create the rules around this specific title. So I'm going to select new under this. And for sort order, I'm going to select one because it's the first thing that I want to happen. And then I'm going to select anything from this scenario. So you can create criteria based on any of these items, but I'm going to select the case origin equals email, because we want to respond to people who've sent in an email request. And right here, you need to include the name and email address where this email is going to come from. It's going to be sent out directly from Service Cloud, but you still need to indicate what email address you want used. So I'm going to say support. And then the email address needs to be an email that is already part of the Service Cloud system. So it cannot be an email that's never been used. It needs to be associated with your Service Cloud account. And then you're going to select an email template to use. So you can use this magnifying glass here and look at all of the emails that you already have created in email templates. If you have not yet created one that's appropriate for this, then you can create a new one and come back and select it here. So I'm going to select this one and I'm going to hit save. Now remember, this is not active yet. So to activate this rule, I need to hit edit. And active. And click the save button. So this email confirmation rule is now active. And that is an overview of creating autoresponse rules in cases. You can create multiple autoresponders for different scenarios pretty easily in Service Cloud.